I'm going to show you why it's important to change your belts on your sanders regularly. Sanders over time, they'll make it.
How good can you see that? Okay. They're good for making sparks, but you want every bit to be nice and shiny. And the more, like, grit that comes off the sand, the belt, the less it's going to clean, right? Or do its job. I don't know the... I'll let you know now, I don't know the terminology and words for a lot of what I'm going to say, but I've got the gist down. So for people who are watching, be like, oh, this guy doesn't even know what he's doing. I kind of know what I'm doing. Enough to get it done, right? And that's what matters. You don't have to be perfect. You just have to be productive. And I noticed that, come on, these guys are changing this. So, take off the case, it's an easy screw. Set it aside. Now this part, you want to twist this handle back here, go lower this, allowing you to slip that right off, right? You'll see with my new belt. See if you can see the difference. This is old, tore up, but this one's nice and brand new. You see that grit, that wear and tear?
Like a tiger. Alright. Then, so as an added precaution, this doesn't go flying off. Obviously, you want to put the guard back on. A little bit awkward. Some of the best things in life. An example is not coming to mind, but. I want to edit this out. I want people to know, okay, you may struggle with this, but don't worry about it. It's going to get done. Okay, screw is nice and tight. Do a test run. What you're looking for, that nice sheen, so that when we throw it in that machine over there, it goes in nice and smooth and doesn't get stuck at all. And that is how you change a belt on a sander.